I'm Grosso Taco, and we haven't played Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare in a while. So I really want to play it. I have not, because about the new update, so I wanted to play it. All I know about the update is there's a new map, I think, and there's two new characters. One's the Breakfast Toxic Brains, I think, and one's a Toxic Citron. You find brains in the secret hole place. Oh, dang it! I thought that was the best thing. So that's good. I don't know anything about the new update, so I don't know. Like, is it a new map? I'm gonna go find the map. It's called Zompopolis. You can only do it on Herbal Assault, I think. Zompopolis. I'm gonna do it on normal. Normal, my team setup is gonna be Roses versus Scientists. So is that Scientists? That's Nature Zombies. For Scientists, yeah, okay, let's go. Crazy settings, low gravity, infinite ammo, I wish. Confirm, activate. MLG, let's go! Wait a minute, I have a question. Because there's another map, is there more garden gnomes? Because I've got all the garden gnomes. I wouldn't think, but... always be a possibility. Let's take this over. I'm gonna go rush. Wait a minute. It's scientist only. Why am I not a scientist? That makes no sense. I gotta be a scientist if they're scientists. It just makes sense. I'm gonna do the one with the frog hat. That's pretty funny, but I'm gonna do the one with the frog hat. I like the frog hat. Ribbit. I just started a new thing, and if there's another scene where there's nothing in there, I'm sorry that it is not my fault. I edited it wrong, so just tell me in the comments if that is. I'm gonna check over it and see if it is. I forgot to do that. I'm gonna throw some grenades. Grenades incoming. Oh, there's a weed in there. Okay, I didn't get it. Try harder this time. I can't get anything. These scientists stink. Is it a rose? Ah, oh, Bob! It's not. I'm hiding. Ah, oh, wrong button. I put it in the wall. Okay, I'm back. I'm back in action. Minutes left. I'm gonna go explore the map. That's what I'm gonna go do. I don't feel like trying to. I really don't care about winning. I just want to see the map. This is a big map. Oh, it's out of bounds. Okay, it's not as big as what I thought it was. What? Did you see that? There's a big arm right there. I don't know what that was. Ops, the best map. I kinda like, I like the city, it kinda makes it look old timey a little. We'll see what else there is. I checked in here and there's a new card pack. It is called the Zany Zompolis pack. So I'm going to go ask my parents if I can purchase some coins with my I'm gonna give them money and see if I can put my credit card information in. And if they're not, then the next scene is gonna be me with 4,000 coins because I'm gonna be playing a couple of matches. So
okay, I'm back, guys.
I got 46,000 coins now. I didn't buy them. I had to go play a bunch of games for it, and I'm here with Pickle. Huh?
Hi.
And okay, so I'm gonna get this Zany Zompolis pack. I think that's what it's called. And I really hope I'm getting a Toxic Sitting Brain or Breakfast Brains or whatever they're called. I can't get this. I didn't get one. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end this video here. I'm gonna go cry myself to sleep because I did not get it now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, hit that like button and share this video. And I'm Grizzly Taco, and peace out.